Hey there guys, what's up? It's your boy Pixeltop back on the YouTube video for you guys on the channel. Today we'll be viewing Friday, 31st of July, some VM content drops. So without further ado, let's get right into the video. Right then guys, let's have a look at what EA have released. Wow, a EuroLeague Road to the Final 90 rating Mkhitaryan, 93 pace, 93 dribbling, 92 shooting, 65 defending, 93 passing, 82 fizz. 5-star, 4-star, higher rec rates, 5-10. Let's have a look at his in-games. His interceptions aren't great, especially if he is a right mid. He needs some high interceptions. His strength isn't great at all. A lot of the defensive stats are obviously lowered because, like, they are lowered on his overall. He's got 65 defending, but his finishing's okay. Composure's for this time in the game. Agility balance is low as hell. Free kick accuracy is low. Long pass is low. I mean, he's got flair and team player. Those are his traits. Let's have a look at the SBC, what you need to do for him. So, you need a CDR, you need one CDR player, overall rated team of 84 and 80 chem. So I'm going to price cap this at about 120 to 150k for this card. I reckon if you guys are just wanting to have like an impact sub, I'd probably do him. If you guys have got that character wayside, I'm just going to have a quick look at what else they released, or if they released anything else. Nope, that's it. I mean, all in all, I'd say it's an L for today, but if you guys do want to do it because you guys got fodder left, just do it. I mean, it's just another card to have in the club as a card collector. But that is where is well, but this is where I'm gonna be ending the video. If you guys have liked the video, please smash the like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for even more content drops. So without further ado, till then, peace.